I love to look in your eyes. I love the way that they shine. Whenever I look into your eyes, they quietly silence my mind. I love to look in your eyes. When they smile, I'm filled with delight. My chest, it flutters, my words, they stutter. My mind is a deer in headlights. And each time you are near, I find that I try to keep inside and hide the fool that I am. Watching you use your hands, the way that you use them demands my mind to attention. With each interaction, my attention is at their command. Then there's the feel of your touch. When you touch me, it's almost too much. I feel electricity surge its way through me. Your touch is almost too much. I testify that it's true what I go through every time you stand close inside. I unwind as I lose my mind for you. Talk of missing a tooth has me feeling sexy. This is Mr. John Sanders on the accordion, ladies and gentlemen. The line that your silhouette draws whenever you stand or you walk is a shape that delights every time it's in sight. I sigh quietly and I take pause. I love the sound of your voice. When I hear it, I've only one choice. I'm lost and enchanted. Each word that's incanted sounds light from out of the void. The thing that frightens me most is that I have come to like this confusing lack of control.